been going very well. Casal, he likes to be here. He has been a couple of years and always actually been good here. And he showed it today again. He likes to be here, likes to jump these classes. It worked good. He jumped a good first round. I think he jumped nearly even a bit better in the second round. And the jump off, I had two turns where, okay, to the last fence, I didn't really come in full canter. I have to wait a little bit there, and then you know then that there is a chance to beat it. Penelope was the fastest one today, and she deserved to win today. It was really nice.